getting comfortable with guard, which is what this position is. This is my guard. This is what this is called. And this is, even though I'm on the bottom, again, this is a dominant position. And I can pull him in and bring my arm over his head and grab him like this. And this way, it'll make comfortable to bring and really kind of control his body. And I can throw him off. At the very least, I can kind of hold him there until he gets tired. And then I can just, this from there. Whether with. So I got him here, pull him down, and I hold him here for a little bit. I can then release the guard and just throw him away by pushing on the knees.
Okay. So it's a little complicated. We'll explain it all to you guys. Get it to life and come
up. A lot of that power that you could potentially have when you try to just get away. So you want to really get closer for a lot of these maneuvers, as obviously you noticed. Okay. So first
two.
First partners.
So one of you lay down on your back. Always reach your knee just like this. Just like that. And from there, you straight your arm. You bring your knees to your chest. You bring your post. Don't actually squeeze it, but you can squeeze from there.
No problem. Scoot backwards.
Go ahead and do that one more time. you're in control, your legs are like this, pull in closer.
They took Sean. They took Sean. They took Sean.